In this video, we demonstrate how to determine which configuration a microdetector ultrasonic sensor with teach button has been programmed to. We're using one of our UK series of sensors in this video. To determine which configuration the sensor has been programmed to, turn the power off. Press the teach button in and hold, then power the sensor back on while holding the button in. The green LED will illuminate once power is turned on. Release the button, and the yellow LED will display which configuration the sensor has been programmed to. In our example, the left and right yellow LEDs illuminated, telling us that it has been programmed to two-point mode. Press the teach button again, or power cycle, to set the sensor back to operating configuration. Thank you for watching this video. Please follow along to our other videos on programming and setting up the microdetector ultrasonic sensors. Be sure to check out our other videos on sensors. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact our award-winning technical support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. Click on this video to learn more about Automation Direct support options, and click here to learn more or see more videos on sensor products. Be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel and be notified of new videos. Don't forget to hit the like button below.